Good evening, everyone. Jumping back into Returnal today. It's been a while since I played it. The last stream that I did on here was... I put the last VOD up 8 days ago, so it must have been the day before. But yeah, we're going to jump back in. Trying to explore the Crimson Wastelands... Crimson Wastes again. Let's have a quick look at our status. What have we got? Equipment, rather. Okay, so we're starting with the Void Beam, which is pretty decent. It's pretty good at taking out multiple enemies, but if you focus on a singular one, it deals more damage. So some of the beefier enemies, it's pretty good at taking out. Right, we're going to spend some ether to hopefully unlock some new artifacts. What have we got? Increases invulnerability time after getting hit. Okay. Now, do items... No, items don't stay permanently. But it just means that I can unlock it in the future. So... Where do we want to go? Right, let's have a quick look. So, to the Crimson Waste, it's pretty easy to go. We can go the left door. And that will take us straight there. Do we want to explore a bit first, though? Hey, you know what? I think we'll... Let's see what, let's get this. I'm assuming this is going to be the... Here we go. Damn. Let's get our bearings. Okay. I do love the melee in this game. Once you get the hang of it, it's pretty useful. There we go. So, whenever there's a chest, you've got to look out for a button that's normally up high somewhere that you can shoot. Probably somewhere up here. There we go. And that'll just unlock that door. Let's take the carbine. Wait. Let's try and get these items first. Got something over there as well. Let's see what this guy is going to give. Potentially an enemy straight away. Yeah. Got a bit too close to the action, to say the least. Come on. Oh, So that wasn't great, if I'm going to be honest. Let's go this way. Hopefully there'll be something to unlock. I really need some health now. Oh, it's this thing. This is where you spend ether. I think it brings you back to this point as a... like an extra life. I believe that's what it is, but... I think I used it once in the very early game. For now, I'm going to keep the ether. Is you really don't want to play too cautiously either, because it just kind of screws you over. I think you've got to play pretty aggressive. That's a quick death. Yeah, I haven't been on it for a while, so first one or two might be a little bit just getting used to it. But let's just double check. Yeah. Oh, it's now 7. Oh, so it must go up every... It's not every time, but... So we've got a consumable. Just slows down time. And being aggressive is also good for collecting the obelites as well. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. I think these do disappear after a few seconds. Yeah. So the more aggressive you are and sort of heading towards enemies, you're naturally going to pick up the obelites as well. Didn't see that. And also, I never really used to do it, but destroy statues because sometimes they hold items or... Yeah, it's such a fun game, Returnal, and I really need to spend a lot more time on it. So, we're looking to go that way. So maybe if we're heading this door first, and I won't be able to go this way, I don't think. Oh. Just destroy him. What's in here? This is one of the rooms that I haven't figured out how to use yet. I think you have to unlock something to go underwater. So. Oops, nearly dropped my... Well, not death. But it does cause damage. Nice. Yeah, these guys, you're going to watch when they turn that sort of goldy colour. That's when you've really got to watch them. Just lunge at you. Where's he gone? There he is. There, got him. Not too bad. Didn't take any damage. So we still haven't picked up a decent weapon yet. Now I've got a gate to go through there. And there's no other unlocks, so that's fine. What have we got in here? Oh, that should be fairly straightforward. He says probably fallen to his death. That's one of those things. Which we will go through. Now this is a good one. There's going to be three weapon choices here. Let's hope we get a... No, I'm not going to bother taking that. Although it's got a void beam, which is pretty decent. That's not any good either. That's exactly what I wanted. I wanted a blaster and a torso level 1, so it's an improvement. Good stuff. What was the blast shell? Okay, it's just like the sort of grenade launcher. Again, that's pretty decent. Probably not my favourite secondary weapon. Always destroy these ones because sometimes you get drops. There you go. Okay, what is this? Okay. Do I want to spend money? No. I do. But we've got another one on the other side. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, so we'll go to the other purple, and then we will head back on the main route. This one's actually got a key, so it could be something decent in here. Now watch out for enemies as well when you open these. Yeah. God damn it. Got them. Okay, so we've got some mob lights. Make sure that can't be destroyed. Get all blades. So, wasn't the best room, really. Right, let's go back. Yeah, we'll just head along the main route now. And we're heading in the general direction where we want to. Oh, this looks ominous. Mm-hmm. Right, got the resin, that's good. Just hit the melee too early there. Okay. Took a little hit. But let's just use this. Can't use it. Alt fire cooldown. Right, let's swap those. I don't really want the air. And again, that's one that I can't get to yet. But yeah. Must unlock something for swimming at some stage. Don't know when. I can't get up there either. So. Going through the red door of death by the looks of it. Again, you just kind of want to rush them, get all the oblites. Yeah, I can't pick those up. Now we will check this first. Pick this one back up. Tell you what, let's do the suit. It's going to lead to bad guys. But potentially jump away if I know who. Damn, I didn't know where. Exploded on death. I'm going to what is assuming to be. Oh, is this Frike again? It is. I kind of don't want to go there without. Yeah, I think we're definitely going to lose against Frike if we. What's the muscle stimulant again? Enhances reflex, slowing down perception of time. Do you know what? Let's go for it. We've got basically hardly any health. Not a great gun either. I wonder if I should have kept this for a little bit further on in the battle, maybe. Keep hitting that, what's it called? Yeah. I forgot what the name of it is. How you reload. There we go. Damn, took me in there. Shouldn't have. Just got cocky. Right, first wave out of the way. Things, that's the one thing you should avoid. Should be able to avoid all that. Ready and. Jump too soon. Well, got to the second stage with hardly any health, so it wasn't too bad. So, how much? We've got 10 ether. What's this going to be now? Still 7. It's like a shield that you can plant down. Okay. Sounds useful. Out of the way first. And that's it for enemies so far. Not bad, not bad. And could I get over there maybe? Let's go for it. No, I don't think I can. I don't think I'm going to go for the suit at this stage because it's, well, it's too early on. I need a decent weapon. No. Don't want to get that. Yeah, next stage it is. Let's have a quick look. So I need to go around to the right at some stage. Awfully quiet. Okay. It's another one of these where she just is quite happy to. Oh, what's going on? She's more than happy to just stick a hand in things and do God knows what and. That's a pretty decent drop. Now, do I want to go the red way? Probably not for now. Yeah, let's go the proper way. Again, if we get some decent drops soon, could go back to that. I've got enough. How many do I need? 75 wool heights. In here. Yeah, a few oblates, but not enough. Again, can't go in the water, so what we've got around here. Right, get one of those. There's been quite a few purple doors, which can be good. So there'll be a chest in here. Nope, that's no good. again, a lot of these statues. You can see that if it's got glowing eyes, it will have obelites, but some of them have got other things that drop as well. Right, let's just drop down. Just max integrity. Pretty cool. Just take it. At low integrity. Jeez, that's not a good one to have actually. So I've got reduced integrity, and when I'm at low integrity, I do less damage. Nope, just looks like the only way we can go really is through the normal path. Yeah, that must be a bit more. Oh, tracker swarm's good. I'll take that. Or at least I like it, I don't know how. Seeing the problem of having low integrity. You only take a couple of hits and you're already in trouble. Is that it? Should be it. But there's no health in here. Right, so there's a door there. Some water blights in here. There is. I really need some health. This isn't good. Drop. That's not a drop, but it was a drop. And there is something I can't get to there. Damn, I'm taking some hits today. That one was a bit of a non-starter with those drops that I got with the lowering the health by that much. And I've only got 3 ether, so I'm not going to be able to get anything from here. Void beam, okay. It's not a bad one to start with. Dodged the wrong way. Not the end of the world. Stunning, isn't it? It's the pools, they're no good. Can I just teleport? There's no teleport, is there? You know, I think we're fairly close to to the Crimson Waste, though. Looks like this is a pretty near spawn to what we need to go to. The what's it called? Not the teleporter. God, this gun's terrible. The last second. Need that adrenaline. And obviously health, but... Oop, hang on, can we get up there? Yes. So health's pretty much topped up. And... Okay. There. I think we're just going to go to the Crimson Wastes. Let's do it. Now let's destroy... Can we destroy these ones? Yes, we can. Just in case. Doesn't look like they've got anything. Just absolutely destroying everything inside. Okay, so we're at the Crimson Wastes now. Well, we certainly will be in a second. I do really like the look of this landscape. Yeah, we'll take it. Melee cooldown. Oh, that's fine. Converts carry keys into max integrity. Probably not one I'm going to use, if I'm honest. If I've got keys, I'm more than likely going to want to keep them. Can I destroy these? No. The void beam is pretty powerful. Wait, there's a chest up here. How do I get to it? How do I get to it? Assuming it's going to be some sort of grappling hook thing. I'm going to have to take it on now. Four melee kills. And the melee cooldown is increased. Oh, the dash is... Oh no, this is like the worst. Dash is literally like one of the most useful things in the game. I don't focus on them. Oh, damn. And yeah, I was going to take damage there, but I kind of just had to kind of kill at least some of the enemies quickly. Removed. bad, not bad. Let's see, one more melee kill. Right. Let's have a scour around. There's a chest here. Just a normal chest. Hell yeah. Spitmore, level 5, bonus damage, and the blast shell. That's a good one. Bearings. So there's only one way to go. There's nothing else left, really. Nope, nothing here. These are all the same. Yeah, we're not going to destroy those things. I've already got one of those. There's no harm picking it up because it only still takes the one slot, so that's good. So remember, get a melee kill as soon as I can. Sneaky guy. Ooh, he's tough. I should have really meleeed him. Wasn't thinking. Just as about a dash. There's another one. Should be everyone. Not bad. Do you like my spit more better to level up? Let's take it, because I feel like I've been focusing a lot on the spit more and leveling this up certainly wouldn't do any harm. Right. And there's a suit thing over there. Do I get it? Why not? Let's do it. Got some decent weapons. Probably gonna regret it. Nope, it's not an enemy straight away, but it will be in a second. Oh damn. Dodge that, it's good. Damn, this guy's got a lot of bullets. Damn! Just about kill it as well. I wasn't watching my surroundings, that was the key. I kept bumping into things, so. And its special attack was very similar to another enemy, but a lot quicker. So I was basing my timings off the other enemy. I should have learned after the first one. Right. Probably could just drop down. But, chest. Where is it? Somewhere here. Where is it? Is it just here? No, it was up there. How do I get down there? Oh, should I have dropped down the front? Never mind. Might as well get the teleporter just in case. It's the X-Men thing. There's quite a few of them. Yeah, I'm not feeling it today, as in just not getting my timings right. I'm enjoying it, but right. Something decent? One of these are normally good. Just hoist yourself in a cold slab. Oh, it's just integrity, that's good. And okay. Over here. Get my timings right. No, he didn't get my timings right. Go, go, go. Get the obelites. Golden door. Is this going to be a lockdown area? Yes. Good, good, good. One up here. Get our bearings. Right, okay. No, that's not going to be it, but still. Shit. that you shouldn't have been hitting me at that point, but... Get me from that far away. This has not gone well. Ugh. I know I haven't played it in... Yeah, I think the last time I played it, what was it, Monday today? I think it was... I think it was not the weekend, as in the one just like yesterday. I think it was the weekend before that, I want to say. So just over a week. Still low. I mean, we've made it to the Crimson Waste once, which isn't anything to rave about. Right, so we've got health up there next to a little teleporter. Can you get over that way? There you can't. And chest, so look up. We'll go for it. I've seen people say different things about weapons and which ones are the best. It obviously depends on level and secondary fire anyway, but in terms of overall... God damn it. You know what, I'm sick of you guys. These guys are bloody... Omen shots, what the hell? That's me nearly dead already. Get a tiny bit of health. It's basically none at all. And there's a teleport here. Where does it go? Good. I never used that last time, did I? Okay, so we go again. There's something down there. Yeah, what I was saying is, anyway, there were some people saying that the handgun's pretty much the worst, which is what you start with. That kind of makes sense if it's a starting weapon, right? But I don't know, I feel like the carbine should be better than what it is in my head. But it's not that great. It's obviously a bit longer distance. just feel like the carbine takes too long to kill an enemy with. I'm sure I'm not the only one that thinks that, but... You know what I mean? It's just, I don't know. I just think that's way too long. So you're filling it full of bullets and it doesn't so it came up fairly quickly that time. That's a drop point. Let's just go to the drop point first. Good. Just what we want. Potential exchange of weapons. Well, we'll go with this bit more just in case first. Yes, level 1. No, but what? Just what we want. It's a bit more high level. Be able to use what's up there. So shock springs, no, I don't want that. Oh no, I've got one anyway, so if I pick that up. I've got two, that's fine. And tell you what, we'll head potentially the way to Crimson Wastes. Again, the pool area, can't do anything with that. We will stick with the blaster. Oh, it's enemy time, is it? Bit more, I do tend to fail the overload, that's it, overload. I forgot the name of the fort. Just dodge that. Because I'm... Oh shit, so close. There we go. Oop, nearly got too close again. Ooh, carbine. Level 3. I'm going to get that health back anyway. Yeah, horizontal barrage. Okay, so that worked out well. Took a bit of damage when I got too close there, but... Where are the enemies? Flying dudes. There's still some guys left, so place. I can't shoot him. Just got up. How did I not hit him? Took damage there when I shouldn't have. I thought I hit him because the melee kills on those guys are one hit kills, so should have died. Must have just missed him. There it is. So we'll definitely go here first. No, I'm not going to use that. And straight ahead is to the Crimson Waste, so why don't we have a quick look in here? Damn it, this time again. That was definitely worthwhile coming through here just for that, for the adrenaline. A couple of other items as well. Wait, where's the chest? It's in here. Okay, so we need to be on the lookout for the button. Somewhere. I think it's gonna be a. No, that's not it. Damn it. So busy looking up for the button. I can't believe I've just done that. Right, let's just go in here. An idiot. Not a bad time to drop into there, actually. But I've got to head and face the music again. Run, 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 run. Just missed that. Yeah, it's a shame about the adrenaline loss and stuff there. We could head through here, we could get... Do you know what, let's just head back to the Crimson Wastes. Well, head back down to the Crimson Waste, wait. So that's through. Yeah, that'll be the Crimson Wastes. Give that another go. Let's head through. Why don't we use this to repair? And we'll take the shock springs. Hang on a minute, what? There's the enemy two in there. Okay. There's something up top first of all. Take that. Okay, so this carbine is pretty powerful. Obviously it's an upgraded one, but so we've got a chest over here. Suffer damage from long falls, that's fine. Again, I don't think I can get up the top way. Can leave the astronaut dude for now. Okay, so maybe I've been doing the carbine a bit of a disservice, because... Oh, long falls. I didn't realise that counted. What the? Oh, it's just the tortoise dude. Or the spidery dude. Get out of the way. Even better carbine void beam. The void beam's pretty good as well. Hello. You little cheater. Just waiting for me to pop out of going on an excursion. Say cheat, yeah, it's definitely something I would do if I was there. Okay, right. Sidearm. I really like this carbine. Kind of feel like I want to level things up as well though, but I don't use the carbine that often, so I should be leveling up that as well. Now, let's try and go this way, but if this is that kind of lava place, it is, isn't it? I don't know how to get through there yet. Yeah, let's head. Let's just go the way of the path. Been there. What is that guy? I did not mean to press that. Really bad timing. I didn't think they could shoot for the barricade. I thought that was the whole point of the barricade. Oh no. Well, that was really fun. I thought I'd just do a short stream today because I can't stay on too long. I've got a few things to do, but I really wanted to get back into this game, and this was a bit more maybe of a practice run. What I think I'll do is I'll be uploading this VOD to YouTube, which you may already know if you're watching it via that route, obviously. Normally put it up probably the day after, just because it takes a while to download, and then I edit a tiny bit just for sound and stuff, then upload. And I'll probably do another stream potentially later in the week. I'm not sure about tomorrow being Tuesday, but potentially later in the week I may do. But Resident Evil 4, the remake, is coming out on Friday, so I'll be playing that and recording it. And then I'm going to see John Wick 4 on Friday night at the cinema, and I haven't been at the cinema in ages. And I just watched John Wick 3 the other day, and it was so good. Such a good film. Really sad about the actor that died. That's been in the first three, and I'm assuming he's going to be in the fourth. It's obviously already been filmed ages ago before he died. But sad news. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this one. Like I say, plenty more streams in the future to come. Daily videos of PES 2021. Resident Evil 4, the remake, will likely be similar to the other Resident Evil 4 series I did, which will be potentially every Sunday. I'm not sure whether I'll have enough time to record enough footage, edit and render and everything from Friday to Sunday. We'll have to wait and see. I don't want to push myself. Otherwise, it may be the Sunday after. We may just slot it in another day. We'll have to wait and see. But yeah, thanks for joining, and I'll see you all soon. Cheers.